Organizers of annual BB Awards, which was then rebranded last year, which is now called Enterprise Minds Awards.
Right.
Which basically is about celebrating enterprise minds and inspire new entrepreneurs of the future. Everybody is a winner at this event, and especially if you are a guest, if you are not one of the finalists or nominee or recipient of an award, but there's an award for you. Take for instance, if you're a guest, we have best dress competition, so which means you can just for one night come and show off your best attire, your dancing move, and then there's going to be Enterprise Mind Ambassador of the Year, which is a personality interactive competition we have for the guests, just for the guests, to showcase their talent there on that night. And whoever wins best dressed, well spoken, and best moved, can then be crowned the Enterprise Ambassador of the Year for the
until there is nothing left.
There are also raffles as well.
Raffle, yes, dancing.
The Hilton, they are, they've been so generous by the last few years. There's first prize of one night stay at the Hilton London Tower Bridge. Before, even though the event is held in Suffolk, but it's not for people of Suffolk. It's for everybody. It's been open. You have people throughout the UK, even people outside the country who have a relationship with this great country, but also doing something with ethnic minority community, especially black community. Yes, they're all part of it. And, so it's a welcoming, place for everyone. When BBI, Basic Business Initiative was set, it's about promoting entrepreneurship and self-economic empowerment. That's what the organization, was set up. And you can see why all these activities. So the business awards is one aspect. Then we used to publish Ethno News, which is, we're going to start again very soon. And we do mentoring, we do training, we give free business advice to anybody. Of course, we used to do a lot of government program before. Unfortunately, because of a government callback and so on, so we also have to scale down on our activities. But because we started this as volunteers, as giving something back to the community, even when the government funding stops, our activities never stop. But we rebrand because we want to make sure we reach out wider to the wider community. We don't want to use on Sunday, the 16th of October,
which is next Sunday.
Which next Sunday, 2016, at the Hilton London Tower Bridge.
We're talking of the big Hilton at Tower Bridge.
Yes, and that's where we do it every year. Because we have to do it with style.
Until there is nothing left to chop.